In some more breaking news, just 2 days after a video of a CRPF jawan was seen being heckled by a group of Kashmiri youth went viral, sparking nationwide outrage. Now, the National Conference leader Omar Abdullah has tweeted a video showing a man tied to a jeep saying, and I quote, "This young man was tied to the front of an army jeep to make sure no stones were thrown at the jeep." And this is a video that has been tweeted by Omar Abdullah. He goes on to say that this is just so shocking. Omar also tweeted that while he understands the outrage generated by the video of the CRPF jawan being attacked or being mishandled, he was sure that this video of a Kashmiri being tied to a jeep will not spark the same outrage. Okay, so this is a video that has been tweeted by Omar Abdullah, who has said that this is a video that shows a young man. You can see the young man who, what Omar Abdullah says, has been tied to the front of an army jeep to make sure no stones are thrown at the jeep by the stone pelters. Omar Abdullah goes on to express his shock over the video that he has tweeted. He has also tweeted that while he understands the outrage, the anger, the frustration that one has seen across the country over the video of the CRPF jawan being heckled by a group of Kashmiri youth, he feels that, you know, the video of the so-called Kashmiri tied to the jeep will not spark the same kind of outrage, will not really lead or evoke that kind of anger from the, you know, people across the country. Thank you.